guys, this is Maria, and today I want to share with you one of my very favorite things. And so if you watch some of my other videos, you know that I love toys and I love dollhouses and I love miniatures, you guys. And so I found these miniature litho dollhouses. They're vintage. I'm pretty sure they're not antique. And so I found them at this little outdoors, like a little antique vintage market. It was in front of an antique store, a collectible store, thrift store type of store. Anyways, you guys, it doesn't matter because they're not there anymore, which is really sad because I love that place. And so I bought these in Corona, California. But like I said, they were having like this little outdoor market that day. And so I walked up to this lady and I asked her how much these were, expecting her to say quite a bit. And I believe she said $3, you guys. This was a couple of years ago. But they were $3 each. And of course, I said, yes, I'll take them. And you know, I have not seen them again since. So they are made of wood. And so I've looked them up like on eBay, online. And so they did have like litho paper houses. Those were the antique ones, you guys. But I know these are not antique, but I do know they are vintage. Let me open this up, you guys. Look at that. And so if I could find some little tiny furniture to put in there, and I know I can because I know I've seen it at this one little store, this teeny tiny furniture, but look at the front, and there's even a little balcony there, and there's a porch, and look at this right up here. And they are so tiny, you can see it fits right in the palm of my hand. And so this is one of them here, and so let me go ahead and show you the other one. Look at this, you guys. I mean, for all I know, maybe they came with like a train set or something, do you think? And so look at the little windows. I love all of the little art, the little graphics on here. Look at the curtains. So cute. And the little windows up here. And I'm gonna turn it sideways so you could see the front porch. And you could see the little porch on the side, you guys. And look at this, the little awning. And the back is blue on this one, where the other one was just brown. But these are just so cute. And this one also opens up, you guys. Just way too cute. I wonder if someone even made these, you guys. But I've never seen them before. And I used to go to a lot of doll shows in my time. So if you have any information about these little teeny tiny dollhouses, I would really love to know about it. Thanks so much for watching, everyone, and I hope you have a great day. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.